Oh wow, that is super cool. I bet that's the breeding female. Yeah, undoubtedly.
She's big.
That's a, got a big belly there. I'm just like scoping it out. That's definitely the female. That's got a huge belly. On the 11th. She does go into the den. 13th. Another one on the 14th coming out of the den. I mean, there are so many wolf videos here.
18th?
Hold on.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that's the 18th.
Look at her shape.
There's a pup.
They're moving pups. They were here. Look at that.
No way.
That's a little pup just taking. Those things are tiny. Look at that. It was an active den, so there were pups here.
Oh, she comes back in.
Start counting. That was one.
Yep.
Wow. Right there, look at that. It appears that the den was just full of water, and so the pups were soaked, probably getting hypothermic or something like that, so the female had to get them out right away. And so that's what we see on the video footage here.
Third one. Yeah, these are all just like 2 minutes apart.
Four. Listen to them scream.
Yeah, they're hip set.
Yeah, so that spring thaw must have just melted and filled the den.
Five.
What a rescue.
That is absolutely amazing.
That's awesome.
They're still coming.
Six.
Very urgent.
Now.
Yep.
Seven.
Did you move the last one? Seven of them.
He's done.
Yep.
That is so cool. I can't believe we got that.